Hello, good morning. Well, you can never have too much of a good thing, I suppose. And after a sunny start to this week, we've some changes heading our way in the forecast. And that process starts with today. We'll still see some sunshine through the morning, but generally more cloud will build as the afternoon wears on. So it's a fine start this morning, a bright start too, with some decent spells of sunshine. But as we head into this afternoon, we'll see increasing amounts of cloud drifting in from the east and spreading westwards. All of us, though, should be dry today, and there still should be a bit of brightness into this afternoon, just a bit more in the way of cloud. A light to moderate easterly breeze and feeling a touch cooler than it did yesterday. Into this evening and overnight, the cloud will continue to thicken in. Dry to begin with, then the increasing threat of a few showers after midnight or so, but nothing cold. Lows around 6 or 7 Celsius. So a cloudier and cooler day still for Friday, with some occasional showery outbreaks of rain. One or two showers possible on Saturday, but it will become milder and also brighter by Sunday.